I don't want to eat my steak, Dad. I want some ice cream.
No, Fred, you must finish your food first. If you don't finish your steak, you're going to get grounded and sent to bed without dessert. What do you think you're doing? Sit down and finish your dinner or else. You get back here right now, Frederick.
Get down from that chair or you're in big trouble. You put that ice cream back right now. I'm not going to say it again.
Seriously, I'm not going to say it again. If you put that ice cream in your mouth, you're in big trouble, Frederick. That's it, you asked for it. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
I hate to you. I want my mommy.
Your mother's out of town, so I'm the best you've got.